go. Should be a good one. Both men step back for just a moment. Not a lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here. I missed with that jab. And this one has all of those big fight feels you want from a prize fight. Here we go.
Imagine walking into this tub, walking into an arena with such noise, people chanting your name. You can't even hear your corner man whispering in the air. I've been in situations like that where it can be terrorizing if you haven't got your wits about you.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. He takes that jab. Let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. Oh, and there he caught him with a stiff jab. He misses with that jab. Nice job landing that left counter punch. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Talk about a one-sided 3 minutes we just saw.
So they don't get complacent.
And there's the bell to start round two. Fighter told us yesterday, if he doesn't win by knockout, he doesn't consider it a real victory. That's the mentality he had.
Sluggers are an absolute nightmare. They will stay in your face, not because you're breathing, not step back when you think, all right, let's have a breather. They want to get stuck right in.
That counter shot lands. And now it's him that's in trouble. He is down hard. I don't know if he's going to beat the count here. Running out of time. Like a flash knockdown here. Let's see if he can get back to his feet. The referee has started the count here. I don't know. Not looking good.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Can he finish this here? There's a counter shot. The corner hasn't thrown in the towel yet, so I guess he's coming out for another round.
There's always a way back. Don't ever run anybody off.
And there's the bell for round three. Nice counter shot. so much firepower here. And he misses with that jab. Shot. This counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
They have got great ring IQ. Counterpunches are the best.
A perfect counter lands. Both men step back for just a moment. Left counterpunch will score. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. Lands with the right counter. A lot of people love watching fighters in this weight class because they've got the speed and they've got the power.
The middleweights are the best you can ever come across. Obviously, the glamour is a heavyweight, but the middleweight is the size of the average man or woman. When you get in there and you're letting the shots go, you've got power, you've got speed, you've got pace. You can stand, you can dance, you can do everything. You can look back in history. You know the amazing fights at a middleweight are ridiculous. That is what writes our history book.
This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. Eternity for them finally comes to a close.
We're absolutely
back at it in round four. You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Catch and shoot with the oh, and he goes down. Not looking good for him right now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Upset of the year, perhaps right before our eyes. It looks like this one's gonna be over. What a shot that put him down.
Is he out? Is he gonna move? Is there a twitch?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're out.
Not many people would have predicted it. But we've got a knockout victory.
Well, there's no argument right there. Not, you say it. Night, night.